Well, we put the hog panels on the outside of the fence to keep the goats in. And now, like Fred suggested, we've got the goats tethered out here so they can eat down some of these bushes. No reason to spend man hours doing what goat hours can do.
You helping us mow the grass there, Scar?